53 Mercury Flathead. America. Okay.
Steering wheel came off my 55 Chevy. My gauges came out of my 55 Chevy. Steering wheel came, or the mirror came off my son's bicycle. that is a police manifold that they made for the police department back in the early 40s for high performance for the flatheads.
Let's see if I can fit. I'm a big guy.
Don't be afraid to step on the back of the chute if you have
to. Oh, okay.
That's where mom is up there.
All right.
Oh. If you want the seat belt, these are the racing seat belts. I don't know whether they'll go around you or not.
Yeah, I'm too fat for that. I'm just going to hold on for dear life. We got this. All right. America. America. It looks like there's just enough room, maybe.
Okay, well,
alright.
This is the steering column out of the
horn. Oh, that's actually your... Oh, that's your throttle.
Yeah.
Spoon. That's the way they used to do it.
It's got a 4-speed truck transmission and growler gears. So if I shift and I don't get double clutch, you'll hear them growl. Because they're not matched. They aren't helical gears. They're flat.
Okay.
So it makes a noise.
Yeah.
video. You get a little pill. When was the last time you did a pill out?
A little while ago.
It only took me about 3.5 years to build it.
3.5. Mm-hmm. I hear you starting it up once in a while.
Yeah. I do just to let her know that I still love her.
Sure. Well, thanks for the ride, man.
You're welcome. Yeah, and you get a got a little recording of that. Why, I'd be glad to have a piece of it.
Oh yeah. All right, you heard it.